supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels.
I love my job.
I got it. I'll fly.
I think that guy El Cardenal actually believes his own bullshit about the cartel.
Why not?
Because they torture and kill innocent people almost every damn day. How the hell do you do that with a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
How dare los hijoputas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine. They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too. Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take the force.
Tango.
Stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them. We are larger in numbers, deeper in faith, stronger in mind. Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together, we can drive these false prophets out of our land.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros.
Good people of Bolivia. Why do you work in the coca fields every day? So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel?
Centauri got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Transmitiendo con 100,000 watts de potencia para toda Bolivia. Santa Blanca Radio, la voz de los...
Bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna. Bossy, it's because it has become less and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy.
Switch to suppressors.
That's a kill. Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
plot of PSYOP has made that many locals go over to the cartels?
I doubt it. Probably makes a lot of them turn a blind eye to Santa Blanca. But I don't think it's recruited many Bolivians who weren't forced into joining.
Still, turning a blind eye ain't the same thing as joining the rebels.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Getting off the ground. Break contact. Nothing more we can do here.